Hi everyone, this is Senpai Chipego Simukuwa. I'm an orange belt Shotokan karate and yellow belt in Taekwondo, which is generally my first art. I first began Taekwondo, then I switched to Shotokan karate. That's where I put my orange belt. Started training in 2016 under Sensei Hagai, who is a black belt first done in Taekwondo. And after that, I switched on to Shotokan from 2016 up to right now. For this year, I started to get, I'm still training, and I'm still putting up my best to become one of the best karatekas in Zambia. Right now, I'm taking Kyokushin, I'm getting Kyokushin to Kaikan under Sensenaka from Munali Hills Karate Club. Right here, I want to discuss the importance and the history of karate. When I was a kid, I remember 9 years old. I was inspired by many fighters, by TV and TV movies. So my dream was to be one day become a world guy. So there, in 2016, I was in the After Taekwondo, I trained Taekwondo and acquired my first yellow belt. Then I switched to Shotokan Karate, which is currently that I'm holding a yellow belt as a senpai with 4 years experience. And right now, I'm doing Kyokushin to kenbukaikan with Sensei Nathan, first time black belt in Kyokushin. Before I joined karate, I was very weak. And everyone used to tease me. I didn't know how to protect myself. I was a weak kid in short. But after I started karate, my life had to change. And let me say this. After I joined karate, I've remained an educated street fight. I've been called and remained street fight. I know I have to be able to keep me or get me out. All these are things. I thank all these to karate. Pray and hope that you out there who is watching, who is desiring to become a warrior, that you may rise and join us. I'm encouraging every youth at home to join karate. Everyone to do karate. I also want to start doing zero. Very weak indeed, but right now I'm a warrior, very strong. I've never been defeated by myself ever. I've never been defeated against a street fight. I'll face not for a while, guys. Many people who have challenged me. Many people who have fought with me in real combat. When I mean real combat, I mean changing fist to fist. Like, it's a matter of great situation. But I've faced and encountered so many attacks, so many threats, but because of my karate knowledge, and I'll try my best to be one of the best. Remember guys, stop sleeping, stop dozing, wake out, be healthy, be energetic. I encourage you to train. Train. Oh.